Hi, I am the inventor of the Digital Warrior. This project started as a compact MIDI controller with a built-in step sequencer for Traktor's remix decks. Lately, I've been experimenting with the idea of a computerless performance with small desktop synthesizers like the MiBleep Anode, Immutable Instruments Shruti, and Korg Vocus. That's why I've developed a secondary alternative firmware for the Digital Warrior that acts as a MIDI clock master device and features four monophonic step sequencers. By using a 3mm jack to MIDI DIN cable, it is possible to connect and sequence hardware gear. You can power the device through any ordinary USB phone charger. You can enter a pattern for each individual sequencer. And then by entering the edit mode, change the octave, note, velocity and probability of triggering each step. You can also independently change the length and the direction of each sequence. Furthermore, you can assign a scale, transpose the sequence, and assign it to a different MIDI channel. simplify pattern editing, I've also developed this extension board with a 7-segment display. It displays the tempo BPM, the octave number, the note, the velocity, and the probability of triggering each step, and the sequence length. It also displays root notes and scale names. There's also a button that quickly enables edit mode. For more details and orders, please check the project website.